Hi dear all, this is Anil Kumar. Today I am going to show you an easy way to learn openings, chess openings online using lichess.org website. There is an application lichess, but I am using a website of lichess. So I am going to lichess.org. Just type lichess. It's already came. I am going to lichess.org. Make it a desktop site by touching on the right three dots and select the desktop site. Then you can see there are some drop down menus on the title bar, play learn, match community, tools like that. Just touch and hold your finger on tools, then just escape this one. Then there is a drop down menu. From drop down menu, select a board editor. In board editor, there is an option. There is an option on the right side. Board editor, just touch on the arrow and select any opening you want to study. I'm just going this French defense. Just I want to show you. Just I selected this French opening, French defense. It's e4, then e6. Next move it will be d5. So I want to study this opening. Just go to analysis board, touch on analysis board, then it came. Now you have to enable the engine. So computer, so you touch on the three dashes on the right side, bottom right side, then you will get to this screen. Then enable, just enable that computer analysis option. Then in that there are some option, infinite analysis disabled. Actually I don't want infinite analysis. Then bottom there is multiple line, 5 lines it will show, but it only enabled one line. So I want to enable 5 out of 5. So each and every move it will show 5 lines. Then exit from this one. Now it's showing you can see on the right side that 5 lines it's showing. Then it prefer d5, one d5 or for black, or one bishop e7 is there, then c6 is there, then h6 can be played and a6 can be played. But it prefer the stockfish 10 prefer d5. Here d5, so I play d5. Suppose I want to play another move, just go back. Then next stockfish suggestion bishop e7, that also we can play. Then again now it's showing the white move. Knight f3 is the prominent and best. So I'm going to knight f3. Then now it's showing, the stockfish showing 5 variations. The second best d5 is the best one, challenging the white center, or h6 preventing the knight or bishop. H6 is showing h6, or can we play d6 or a6 or c5? Like that you can study openings with lichess.org. So I am winding up. Thank you all. Bye.